That is a conservative, even bloody porcupine. And I believe that you have a little sign of Jesus' presence in your heart.
To the monastery of Jasna Góra in the city of Częstochowa. A special trumpet fanfare is sounded each day as the icon of Our Lady of Częstochowa is exposed for veneration.
Abyśmy wstępnie, na ich duch przypomnę, a to this gentle face. Just what you are.
Not so much the courage of the monastery's garrison, but to
to the protection of the Holy Virgin, to whom the shrine was dedicated and inspired the Polish nation to defeat the invaders. King Jan Kazimierz returned to Poland after the defeat of the Swedish forces, made a holy vow in the Cathedral of Lwów, placing Poland under the protection of Our Lady, and declared her Queen of the Crown of Poland. The Madonna's picture at Częstochowa became the main symbol of her sovereignty over the country and the goal of mass pilgrimage to Our Lady of Częstochowa. The last approaching king is Jan III Sobieski. This great warrior king defended Poland as well as all of Western Europe from invading Tartars and Cossacks, won everlasting fame and immortality by his defeat of the Muslim Turkish hordes at the gates of Vienna 300 years ago. As the bulwark of Western civilization and Christianity, Poland under Sobieski had kept in state with destiny. After his victory, he proclaimed, "I came, I saw, God conquered."
Thank you.
Christian home.
Villages, farms, and cities, and from deep below the earth, and we
salt and coal mines of Pacarice. Dressed in his miner's guild uniform, they sang to the world of Jesus.
Które w moim sercu nadal trwają. Niech imię Pańskie będzie błogosławione.
Teraz i na wieki.
Pomożenie nasze w imieniu Pana. Niech Pan błogosławi łódkę w pomocy, Ojciec i Ty, i Duch Święty.